music is the language of God. We musicians are as close to God as man can be. We hear his voice. We read his lips.
I've come from the conservatory.
You insisted on his best composition student.
But you're a woman.
Forgive me, Herr Schlemmer. I may be a woman, but I am the best student.
Do you know whom we're talking about? The Beast.
The Beast.
Beethoven.
He can't hear you. He's deaf, you know.
What's this?
I wrote it in B major. Why did you change it?
I didn't change it. I corrected it.
Corrected it? You corrected it? What is your name?
Anna Holtz.
She did what I should have done. It's frightening. Why do you wish to be near me?
Because it makes me believe that I too can write music.
But it has promise. Let me develop it with you. You have to listen to the voice speaking inside of you.
He insists on conducting.
He can't hear the orchestra.
I can't do this, Arnold.
I will help you. I will stand where you can see me. I'll keep the beat for you.